call you as soon as I'm able.
So, it's about that time. And, she really going through it. So, pray for us while we get through this process, please. And thank you. Her fan group. You already got 7 people in this month watching. You just turned it on. Me too. Me too.
Go ahead, you a Valentine's Day, come on.
I know, right?
Mm-hmm.
Ain't this one? Who's going to have this on
Valentine's Day? No, I not have yet, but she's going through my...
Love, yeah, I can't.
So it's definitely not yet.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta
tie your scarf on.
What's that, man? Okay, really? She told me I need to put my damn scarf on right now. She going mad.
No,
I'm just
saying, because
I just don't know what to say.
Come on, Ash. Hey, you had to come on stage.
I thought I was tripping.
No, you ain't tripping.
Courtney don't make it over here.
You ain't tripping. I called her to check on her, right?
They over here too.
And I called her to
look like all of them.
Exactly. But I called her, she was like, I said, you don't look too good. Everybody okay? I don't think so. I think it's
better. Just help me here with her. Whatever she decides to do.
Traumatized boy. Is it we going with
this? You don't think we're going? No,
what's he
saying? Kind of thug,
man. You gonna tell
him to thug what? For a wife. Don't be bitten.
For a really staff.
Oh, it's a head, Courtney. Something like that coming out with it.
Give
me
some gloves.
Come on,
you got gloves on already.
I got one glove.
Give me a minute.
That's it.
That's
the
balloon or something.
No, that's it. Came up.
No, that's her.
It's the water.
That's what?
No,
that's the water. That's the water.
Give me
those. Yeah.
What?
I'm
supposed to be broke.
That's too big.
No, that ain't. That's exactly what they do. Yeah, I love you. I would have did without gloves because I love you, but then I got enough time.
Oh my God.
Get on
up
there and assume the
position. Assume the position. Oh, Jesus. You got a little step? Me? Okay. Well, when I pop this, it's gonna leak everywhere.
Two.
No, but I don't want to
go. Well, you wouldn't want to go live. You want to fart with? Yes? Yeah. Let me try to pop it with. You got this. You prepared for this.
It's
what you want. This is what we're gonna do, girl. Oh, Jesus. If I can get through this, I might be able to make it.
Watching it.
So where that box go?
Box of gloves right here.
I'm getting another blue pad. Blue
pad, baby. Okay.
Yeah,
I'm gonna put it right there.
Well, I ain't never been this close to cold in my life.
Maybe we're gonna take a shot.
Listen, I wish you would have let me know she was coming before 7 o'clock. Had to get a bottle. Cause it's gonna be necessary. I'm not gonna work on it.
Hello.
Okay.
Yeah. Her sister, her mama?
Please.
Well, you on the live thing? She going live. All
right. She probably gonna have a lot of pressure. Olivia, come on, babe.
Come on, Libby.
What? No, Titi.
I know we're gonna go up there. You all right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Thank you, Lisa, back in the old days. Look, first of all, you could have had 8 grandchildren. Think about having to do this for 8 of us.
I wasn't going to have to. I'd probably be no more count.
At this point, you'd be a pro. You like, shit, I did it my 5 times, at this point.
No.
Look,
you can see from
right
here.
No, TT.
Uh-uh, Titi, come on, baby.
About going out of the room, that chair.
Two, do me a favor. Grab my phone. Just let Paul know she lied. I promise I'll let her know when she went live. Oh, when she is, but that is bad for me. My coat is open. We don't lie. Let me.
Where
don't we go? Text message. Search for Paul. Feel him.
Yeah, right here. This person.
Yep, give her a call.
Mm-hmm.
Once you get here, wipe up. That's it. We have towel. Yeah. Gotcha.
Hey.
Thank you.
We're already running the morning.
Yeah, it's running hot right now. I'm telling you, by the time we get over there, it'll be hot.
Come out on the list.
Head out.
Come on. Nixon, baby. She's coming. She's coming on the Nixon, baby. She is coming on the Nixon. No, we can't pull her. She's coming. There you go, mama. There you go, mama. Come on, baby. There you go.
Right there.
Lord, I thank you.
Just
got
my
face. Good job, Mom.
Good job. I'm
going to do
my job.
Yes, baby. Yes, Mom. Yes, Jesus. Yes, Mama.
Oh, okay.
She feels it. You did it, baby. You said too? Yes, Mama.
You want to turn it on?
Do you want to turn it on?
Two. Make sure that water ain't too hot. Put some cold water with it.
Called you the rouse, Kim. Me too.
It's okay, Mama. You did good. You did good, Mama.
Pop it out, Mama. Yeah.
Oh, good job, baby. Hold on, Peyton. I'm going to put on your leg, okay?
You don't move that ball? You don't need this. Two, how'd that water feel?
You did it, Mom.
Come here, Stanker. Hakeem, come here.
You did it.
Come here, boy.
Lord, I thank
you. Your sister over there. See you.
Oh, Jesus, thank you.
Your sister.
What time is it?
See you. It is 12:18.
Yes, she's Valentine's Day, baby. Valentine.
Lord God, I thank you.
I'm gonna buy a teddy bear already.
Ooh, Taylor, you did good.
Oh, my God.
You did so good. I am so proud of you.
Girl, you Oh my God. Oh my God. Lord Jesus.
Everybody's saying they're crying. I'm definitely in tears. Great job, Kim. Thank you for allowing us to be a part of your journey. You are a strong mom. Can I watch it on your phone?
I'm going to get up. I see the problem with the head already. You better sit down, honey.
take this.
Look, hold on. Right, what's that? Right there.
It had turned on at my glove.
I know I'm running
home.
We already prepared.
No,
after you get in there, you're going to She called me when it really started, and we went from there. So, but I just wanted to call you real quick, all I could.
I got the phone,
I will.
What? I will.
Oh, Lord. This is a moment I wish we could have shared this moment. Look, I wish we could have shared this moment with Louie, because she would have been like, she was like,
how high do you want it?
Man, this is.
All right, say
that. That's
how Olivia will tell.
Oh. Olivia
is here!
Yeah, you ain't the baby no more. Look. You see it? Look, it's just right here. It's Olivia.
You see Libby?
She's here.
Yeah,
she's like, what in the world?
Mom, she's laying on her chest.
See? You're not the baby no more.
She's here. She's safe.
That's Grandma's white cat.
The girl, my white baby. Oh my God, y'all.
Yeah, but after a while.
Lord, I thank you. Lord God,
and
I thank you.
A little while and just Jesus, relax. I thank you. But that baby is here, honey.
Quit.
You did that.
When I say it ain't nothing, I
can
push it.
She got an extra.
I mean, it ain't nothing I wouldn't do for my sister. I mean it. Oh my God.
Taylor said, run. Tiki had it too.
Oh, Jesus. We just had a whole baby in here today.
We could see the head before she ever came out. She was just right there. We could see the head and everything.
How you feeling, Kayla?
Yellow.
Uh-huh.
Talk to me.
Your muscle. Yeah, okay. Your white child. Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Kayla, she dropped the link.
Yeah.
Paul was on it. She was with it.
Yeah.
Trust
me, your whole group is here.
Yeah,
I hope y'all know she cared about y'all throughout this whole process.
Because
if it was up to me, y'all wouldn't have seen it.
Honey,
yeah, call on Facebook, bro.
Okay, I'm putting
it. Get some water in here. Yeah, we gotta put her in the tub so she can soak off.
I just wanted to let you know that baby is in this world,
man. Mom?
It's still connected.
She signed into her Facebook?
She said you signed into your Facebook? and say you signed in your Facebook.
Tell her I said go to her computer and sign in her Facebook.
Hold on, what's that?
Oh, go get her. We got a bottle of water. We make her drink some water. Yeah.
We ain't worried about you. You want a shower? You want me to get some shower?
They be calling you on Facebook. Let me see. They sleep. Paul said we might even have that placenta before you put it in the water.
I'm
gonna
do it in the water.
I don't understand why I can't get these off on the phone.
I love you.
Get that bottle of water, go give it to your mama so she can start drinking some water.
What, this one?
Yeah. Y'all see that beautiful baby? Do y'all see that beautiful baby?
What do you say? Oh, my goodness.
And so any time that I told my sister, I didn't think it was a good idea because I wanted her to be safe.
I took it back.
I'm proud of her. With this. And she loves y'all, but she really wants y'all to be a part of all of this process. The girl is a trooper. I've always admired my sister for her strength, but right now, she got it all. Too warm, are you good? What you need?
It's kind of hot without my glove.
Y'all can't get
one more? Not on video. We were trying to get on video. Any other time, we should get on video. But right now, we need to. We can't.
Yeah, they just resting in the tub right now.
So I'm gonna take some pictures and send them to us since we can't video.
Since we can't videotape you, we're gonna take pictures and send them to you.
Don't worry about it. Just get her straightened out. Get that car cut.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
This is so
cute. All right, ma'am.
Your baby still all right?
Uh huh. Yeah. She's trying to latch on.
We're trying to hold her head up.
Trying to hold her head up and everything. She's trying to hold her head up and everything.
Yeah, I think the tooth died, though.
And get on to the hospital.
It's a once-in-a-lifetime thing. I don't know if I can do it twice, man.
All right. We will. Bye-bye.
She's jealous already.
She tried to get in the tub. She was like, so that we thought right away, she got naked. I said, this water ain't for you. She wasn't trying to hit it.
Had a
try
to make a prize for a little bit more.
She's
trying to
sleep.
She's breathing.
Oh, she good.
Make
sure we get all the fluid out of her lungs,
huh? Yeah, she's fine. I went in her mouth deep with that suction. My phone said, but she didn't cry. It was some mucus and stuff down there. And we're gonna freshen up the bed for you, okay?
And you really push with that.
I'm ready when you're ready. Just let me know when you start getting protection. I put my gloves back on.
You probably need to come back home, you sound.
Can you feel like it's going to come?
My head is killing me right now.
Hey, Mama. Hey, Mama. Hey, beautiful girl.
I'm about to be like D when he takes a shot of these pictures. Ooh.
The pot in my hair room boiled water real fast.
You know, that's the oil I've been doing on it.
Some heavy ones, but
it don't matter anything. I just want to
look at that closet.
The first closet, right?
Look,
now.
The one my office used to be in.
Check in the back then. That closet back there. Two. Check the back closet for a cover back there.
Go in there and then into the other little room. Inside of there. Should be something in the basket.
Wow. Hey, I am in awe of you, Wilson.
You're rough, though, boy.
I'm going to make complete awe of you, and I hope you know that.
You want me to bring your candles up here?
Wow.
Oh, I guess.
All right.
You too, sis.
I am in absolutely complete awe of you.
Tell me
about
what I
should do. Oh, she's not going to
have a new one from there, baby.
On both of them. Because Tiffy did too.
Really?
They're running hot, too.
Johnson.
Her is bigger though, ain't it?
Yeah, it's bigger.
Yeah, it's bigger. Probably, it's our mine's probably
worse. All right, y'all.
Time to call it a
day. Cameron
and
Vic, I'm
going to
get this
cooking
out.
All right. Time for y'all to get sliced. Thanks for all the appreciations. And
supporting her through this process.
Thank you for the tears.
Two got something to say.
Thank you for the tears.
I got it. I'm even going to get the tears.
Right.
Make sure you hit save.